On to the weekend's other game, starting at Anfield, where West Ham hadn't won in over 30 years, and their prospects of ending that depressing sequence look slim early on. Liverpool with John Barnes back in midfield, were in dominant mood, Robbie Fowler unlucky on this occasion. But West Ham gradually improved and nearly stole the lead, Mark Reaper forcing a superb reaction save from David James. From there on, it was a more even contest, West Ham going close again when Tim Brakers' shot was deflected onto a post. Patrick Berger was included up front by Liverpool, and he so nearly found a breakthrough towards half-time with some thrilling play. But the second half didn't match the excitement of the first, and it petered out into a goalless draw.